Hi guys, welcome to today's video. So today we will be talking about why does some children's eye appears to look crossed. Stay tuned to find out. Today we will be talking about a condition known as pseudo-strabismus. So pseudo means fake. Strabismus is actually a misalignment of the eye or squint lah. Please don't mistake this strabismus for lazy eye. So if you want to know what lazy eye is, please check out our previous video. I'll put the link somewhere here. But today we will be talking about pseudo-strabismus, so a fake squint. Huh? Squint can be fake one meh? So yes, actually squint can be fake as well. Since nowadays a lot of things also fake, so squint also can be fake. So I'm gonna show you a few pictures here. And you tell me if you guys can try and guess which of the pictures are showing the real squint and which pictures are showing the fake squint. So this is picture number one. What do you guys think? Is this a real squint or a fake squint? Okay, and how about this one? Is it the real squint? Is it the fake squint? Next one here. How about this one? This one? So I'll share a little bit on why we should differentiate between the real and the fake squint. Real squint can cause permanent real vision loss, right? Whereas fake squint usually will resolve as the child grows older. And it does not harm the vision. So it's very important for us to determine whether the child eye is actually having a pseudo-strabismus or the real strabismus. So how does the optometrist know whether the child is having a real squint or a fake squint? So usually the optometrist will perform a series of examination, and one of them is by using a very simple test by shining the light at the child's eyes and to determine if the reflex of the eye is symmetry or not. If it's not symmetry, there is a misalignment. And further tests like the cover and uncover test will also tell us whether the eyes are turned inwards or outwards. So what exactly is this pseudo squint or pseudo strabismus or the fake squint? Let me just show you guys. So the fake squint is actually an optical illusion. So if you look at here, you can see very obvious from the light reflex, this eye is turned inward. So this is a real squint. If you look back at here, this is also a real squint. But if you look at a child here, it appears that the right eye seems like it's turning inward, but actually the reflex is center. So this is a fake squint. This is a pseudo-strabismus. So why does this happen? It's because if you look at the skin fold here at the nasal, the skin is thick and broad. Especially this is very prominent in Asian population, Asian babies. It's because the nose is broad and flat, and then this skin is not well developed yet. So that's why the white part that's exposed on the temporal is more than the inner. And then if the child looks to one side, it creates this optical illusion that the child seems to have this eye turned inward. But actually, it's not turned inward, it's just an optical illusion. So this is a fake squint or a pseudo-strabismus. So same for this, right? This is also a pseudo-strabismus. So this is how we determine whether or not the child is having a real squint or a fake squint. So if let's say you notice that your child have this squinty look or squinty eye, and you're not sure if let's say he or she is having a real squint or a fake squint, please do bring your child to an optometrist to be examined. Because we need to know that whether the squint is the real squint or the fake squint. Because like I said previously, the real squint can cause permanent visual loss, whereas the fake squint, you can just leave it. I hope you guys learn a little bit from this very short sharing. And if you think it's beneficial or you learn something, and you like this video, please do press the like button and please share this video to all your friends and family. See you guys until the next video.